The function f is mapping from R minus set 0 to R given by f of x equal to 1 by x minus 2 by e power 2x minus 1 can be made continuous at x equals to 0 by defining f of 0 as f of 0 that equal to limit x tends to 0 f of x that equal to limit x tends to 0 1 by x minus 2 by e power 2x minus 1 that equal to limit x tends to 0 LCM is x into e power 2x minus 1 e power 2x minus 1 minus 2x that equal to limit x tends to 0 e power 2x minus 1 minus 2x divided by x square into 1 by e power 2x minus 1 by x. That is, here multiplying with x and dividing with x that equal to limit x tends to 0 e power 2x minus 1 minus 2x by x square into 1 by 2. Since limit x tends to 0 e power ax minus 1 by x that equal to a. That equal to 1 by 2 into limit x tends to 0. Here we are using e power ax expansion, that is 1 plus 2x plus 2x whole square by 2 factorial plus 2x whole cube by 3 factorial plus and so on to infinity minus 1 minus 2x divided by x square. Here minus 1 plus 1 plus 2x minus 2x cancel, that equal to 1 by 2 into limit x tends to 0 x square common and denominator x square cancel. We have 4 by 2 factorial plus 8 into x by 3 factorial plus and so on to infinity divided by 1 that equal to 1 by 2 into 4 by 2 factorial that equal to 1. So the correct answer is second half. Otherwise, from here onwards we are using L'Hospital rule. The alternative step from here is limit x tends to 0. The derivative of numerator, that is 2 into e power 2x minus 2 divided by 2x that into 1 by 2 that equal to limit x tends to 0 e power 2x minus 1 by 2x that equal to 1. So the correct answer is second option.